Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Aditya Gupta. I did my undergraduation from AIIMS New Delhi and in this video we'll be talking about physiology and biochemistry and how do you read physiology and biochemistry along with the books that you should refer. I've already made videos about the books that you can use for your physiology and biochemistry, so you can check out those videos. The reason I feel I'm confident about how to study physiology and biochemistry, I got a distinction in biochemistry and a gold medal in biochemistry along with 74% marks in physiology as well. I got the gold medal from none other than our Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi. So कर ली मैंने अपनी थोड़ी बहुत तारीफ, चलो आगे बढ़ते हैं. ठीक है, द प्रॉब्लम विद फिजियोलॉजी एंड बायोकेमिस्ट्री, द थिंग विद एनाटमी इज कि एनाटमी इज टफ बिकॉज इट इज लॉट ऑफ मेमोराइजेशन, राइट? एंड आफ्टर पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम यू गेट अ हैंग ऑफ इट, यू सी द डाइसेक्शन, वहाँ पे डाइसेक्शन करते हो, यू गो बैक, ठीक है, समझ में आने लग जाती है एक पॉइंट के बाद, बट यू हैव टू मेमोराइज इट अ लॉट. कोई कंसेप्ट नहीं है. द प्रॉब्लम विद फिजियोलॉजी एंड बायोकेमिस्ट्री इज दैट यार टीचर्स अच्छे नहीं है. आई बी वेरी ब्लंट विद दिस. 80% of our Indian medical colleges do not have good teachers. They have teachers will come, अपनी PPT डालेंगे, पढ़ाएंगे और चले जाएंगे, उसको रीड आउट करके चले जाएंगे. एंड यू विल लाइफ लाइक फिजियोलॉजी सच अ नाइस सब्जेक्ट टू रीड. तुम अपनी गिनोगे, गाइडेंस खोलोगे, तुम पढ़ोगे, तुम्हें लगेगा इतना अमेजिंग सब्जेक्ट है. फिजियो के प्रैक्स करोगे, यू लव देम. बट जब टीचर्स पढ़ाने आएगा, जब हमारे प्रोफेसर्स पढ़ाने आएंगे, यू विल फील लाइक व्हाट द हेक, व्हाट द हेल डिड हैपन, ही और शी जस्ट पुट ऑन अ स्लाइड, रेड दैट स्लाइड आउट अलॉट एंड वेंट. यू नो देयर इज नो process of, you know, making you learn the concepts basically. And I was lucky in this way that AIIMS has really good biochemistry teacher. Having said that, physiology also, most of our teachers were not that good, frankly. I'll say out of 10 physiology professors, only 3 or 4 were good. Rest were okay, not even okay, below par only. So the problem is that, you know, this is the reason why almost everyone ends up hating biochemistry. Because physiology is good to read, so you always end up liking physiology. But biochemistry, if someone is not teaching you well, it's impossible to like biochemistry. You will end up hating biochemistry. So how do you go about reading these subjects? And especially if you have to keep in mind, if you're someone who wants to crack INICT next or NEET, whichever exam will be there at your point of time, in the very first attempt or in the not more than 2 attempts. So the other news that is coming right now these days is that next one is going to happen just after 2 years, just like USMLE step one. Basically, Indian government has lost all originality, lost all its creativity. They're trying to copy USMLE blatantly. USMLE step one kya hota tha? First or second year ke syllabus ko exactly 2 saal ke baad ho jata tha. USMLE step two hota tha, wo final prof ke syllabus and second, third prof ke syllabus ko leke hota tha. Wohi Indian government bhi copy karne wali hai, wohi MC jo apne hamari NMC hai, wo copy karne wali hai. So how do you go about it? So the resources as far as physiology is concerned are simple. There are only 2 books, Genong and Guyton, nothing else. Genong is a good review book. So you need a good teacher in order to understand Genong, or you need to do it, you know, you have to put in a lot of efforts in order to understand Genong because it's like NCERT. Ek line mein bahut sari cheeze likh di honge. They will say a lot of things in that one line and you have to put your own efforts in order to understand that. Guyton is easy to understand. The problem is, since Guyton is so huge, you have to make notes. If you don't make notes, you won't remember anything. You will feel like, okay, I have read this particular topic. You will understand that particular topic as well. But what will happen is that you will forget when the actual exam comes. So in such a scenario, in order to increase your understanding, my personal preference would be go for a good video resource along with doing Guyton. And usse bhi thode bahut notes bana lo. Good video resource like Najib and Ninja Nerd along with Kaplan. I've already talked about this. Along with Case Files. Case Files is a book that improves your clinical understanding of the subject. Especially helpful as far as NEET next one exam is going to be concerned. So biochemistry, again, the same thing. The problem is teachers. Book-wise, Harper is a tough book to understand. Harper is like, you know, Genong, given a lot, tough to understand. Lippincott is easier to understand, but content is slightly less. And the thing is, the questions are asked from Harper a lot, especially as far as NEET PG is concerned. My preferred method of studying was, मैं जिस दिन लेक्चर होता था ना, उससे एक दिन पहले लिपिनकॉट पढ़ के चला जाता था. लिपिनकॉट इज वेरी इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड. यू विल डेफिनेटली अंडरस्टैंड लिपिनकॉट इफ यू गिव इट टाइम. रीड लिपिनकॉट बिफोर द लेक्चर. ड्यूरिंग द लेक्चर मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वो क्या करेंगे, वो PPT बना के आए होंगे, वो PPT बनी होगी मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स फ्रॉम Harper ओनली. एंड आफ्टर दैट रीड Harper, क्योंकि तुमने PPT देख ली होगी अब जो Harper से बनी होगी, उसको ले भी लो और टेक पिक्चर्स ऑफ इट, राइट? सो लिपिनकॉट इज गुड फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. रट्टा Harper का मारा, अंडरस्टूड? रेड फ्रॉम लिपिनकॉट, अंडरस्टूड फ्रॉम लिपिनकॉट, रट्टा Harper का मारा. अगेन आई रिकमेंड Kaplan videos as a resource. But the problem with Kaplan videos is you have to understand they are USMLE step one videos. So they are good. अगर NEET PG जो था ना, जो 5 या 5.5 साल बाद होता था, उसमें थोड़े बहुत conceptual questions आते थे, you would be able to solve. If next is going to happen just after second year, or your college doesn't have good teachers, like, you know, really bad teachers, which is the scenario with 80% of the colleges who just read out from, you need a good Indian resource in order to in order to understand the topic in the first place. This is what happens. So books to padh loge, but you won't be able to understand it. And understandingly, I understand. Guyton is a good book for physiology. Lippincott is good for biochemistry. Ratta marna hai, notes banane hai, and everything. So what happens is a lot of students tend to prefer the online apps, the Maro and the Prepladder and things like that. My problem with these apps is that they are based on NEET PG oriented. Now NEET PG is after 5.5 years. And usme na bahut hi limited syllabus, baar baar repeated questions ka form mein aata hai. And unhone, they have focused on that only. They don't improve your concept. If you want a good Indian resource, you know, Kaplan and after all, Najib, all these are USMLE based resources. They are definitely helpful. And I'll still say it, do them. But if you want a good Indian resource, you want something jo ki concept samjhaye tumhe baith ke, jo tumhare teachers tumhe nahi samjha rahe. Aur jo agar next one just happens after USMLE step one, wo tumhare wo. In such a scenario, I'll say ki koi achha Indian resource ki ho sakta, toh I've always talked about ki, you know, YouTube channel wali video bhi banai thi. Dr. Ashwini Kumar teaches anatomy brilliantly well. ठीक है, उनकी काफ़ी सारी वीडियोज हैं जो कि YouTube पे ही फ्री अवेलेबल है. तो ही मतलब सी द थिंग विद प्रॉब्लम विद Kaplan इज कि तुम्हारी क्लिनिकल अंडरस्टैंडिंग बहुत अच्छी कर देंगे, बट इफ़ दे आर गोइंग टू डू अ नेक्स्ट वन आफ्टर जस्ट टू ईयर्स, वो इंडियन मसाला डालेंगे. दिल पुट दैट इंडियन तड़का इन इट, दिल पुट दैट इंडियन मसाला इन इट, एंड दिल मेक श्योर दैट देर सर्टन क्वेश्चन विच आर जस्ट इंडियन ओरिएंटेड. सो दोज Kaplan वीडियोज दैट आई कीप ऑन टॉकिंग अबाउट, देर रियली गुड फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग पर्पसेज, बट दे जस्ट माइट नॉट बी हेल्पफुल फॉर योर नेक्स्ट एग्जाम. एंड द प्रॉब्लम विद द Maro एंड द Prepladder इज देर ओरिएंट द वीडियोज दे हैव करेंटली एज ऑफ नाउ, दे आर ओरिएंटेड एज फार एज द एग्जाम विच इज गोइंग टू बी कंडक्टेड 5.5 years, दैट इज द NEET PG. Okay, if they're going to ask questions in that way. So it doesn't solve your concepts. It just makes sure that you revise the entire topic. They are made from that point of view. You need something ki tumhare teachers ka alternative ho jaye in some way. Jo tumhe sirf concepts padha paaye. You're understanding my point. In such a scenario, I'll suggest Dr. Ashwini Kumar Anatomy Brilliant videos. So what I got to know is now Physio and Biochemistry too also. Bhartiya has started its own conceptual review series in which the biochemistry videos, concept wise videos, PG videos नहीं है. And this is a very important differences I want to highlight. They are making sure that you understand the concepts, not preparing for your postgraduate. First year is the basis of your entire medical knowledge for the next 4.5 to 5 years. I still use biochemistry जब मेरे को pediatrics में use करना होता है किसी genetic disorder के लिए या metabolic disorder के लिए. I still use physiology जब मेरे को किसी बच्चे को examine करना होता है. And I still use anatomy. Some amount of surgical and surface anatomy is still required. You need someone who to teach you concepts, not ki NEET PG ke liye ratta marwa diya ya MCQ solve karwa diya. In such a scenario, I'm glad that there is now an Indian alternative. Bhartiya has started. Ashwini Kumar always used to teach really well. Fun fact, he was a SR in Safdarjung and wo khud wahan pe classes lete the. I don't know whether he has told this in videos or not, but at least that's what I know about him. And similarly, now for biochemistry and physiology, they also have concept-based videos. And I think they have priced it at 8,500 for the entire 3 subjects for 1 year, which I believe is not too high. Around 2,500 to 2,500 per subjects, frankly, not too much. So Bhartiya is now a good alternative, especially if you do not have good teachers in your college, especially if there's a possibility that next one is going to be conducted just after 2 years. ओके कि तुम्हारे पास अभी तुम्हें फर्स्ट ईयर में ही पढ़ना पड़ेगा और उसको फिर से उल्टी करना पड़ेगा जस्ट आफ्टर 2 years कंप्लीटिंग तुम्हारी पाथ फार्मा एंड माइक्रोबायोलॉजी खत्म होके. तो हाउ टू स्टडी फिजियोलॉजी एंड बायोकेमिस्ट्री. बायोकेमिस्ट्री लाइक आई सेड, एग्जाम एक दिन पहले बैठ के Lippincott पढ़ो, कंसेप्ट समझो, लेक्चर में जाओ, पता है मुझे PPT पढ़ा देंगे, यू वुडंट अंडरस्टैंड अ डैम शिट अबाउट इट, एंड आफ्टर दैट कम बैक एंड रीड हाफ पर बिकॉज क्वेश्चंस आर गोइंग टू बी फ्रेम फ्रॉम हाफ पर. इफ यू वांट अ वीडियो रिसोर्स, आई विल सजेस्ट an Indian video resource in the form of Bhartiya. अगर तुम्हें नहीं, तुम्हें थोड़ा MLE oriented पढ़ना है, मैं कहूँगा उसको भी पढ़ो, that will be Kaplan. Similarly for physiology सब लोगों को पढ़नी आती है, I believe. Physiology everyone loves to read, physiology is a subject which everyone likes. अगर if you're reading from Guyton, make sure you make notes. If you're reading from Genong, you don't need to make notes. एक baseline notes होने चाहिए, Dr. Soumen Manna, Dr. Soumen Manna, BRS Physiology, these are good books for making notes and everything. You can consider my fiance notes as well for that matter of fact. Video lectures, Dr. Najib is really good. Ninja Nerd, these are free lectures. But agar Indian resource chahiye taki tumhari next one ki preparation achhi ho jaye, thodi coaching form ke form mein, then I'll say choose Dr. Bhartiya. Because they will be concept oriented videos. At the same point of time, unhone PG content bhi rakha hua hai, taki agar PG wale se tumhe karna chaho, to wo bhi kar sakte ho. I hope you enjoyed the videos. Thank you and have a nice day.